On the motor boat, I was in Seattle, I think, for my daughter's graduation, on her 21st birthday.
Right.
And we'd gone out to a pub, which was showing the film of Beethoven, the dog film.
Yes.
And being said that it was a showing a dog film, so bring your dog. So half the people in the pub had dogs. And the food cars were outside with the dog. It's a surreal situation.
Yeah.
And then watching the food cars raising.
Yeah.
And saying, oh, it's going a bit too for Brexit, but it's just
a flip, it's just not.
It's just an old problem.
Yeah. Yeah. I must admit, I did have a terrible feeling it was going to go that way. It's not on the polls. Yes, we would. Because we can make a margin on those that are going well, if the governance were better. good ones to see, could they be even better than they are? It's the bit I do is I do some training courses to engagement managers to say, this is how you should work, and I get direct feedback from them. I enjoy that more because it's, you can see whether they've understood what you're talking about, they can see in their eyes whether it's a whole sort of change of attitude. Why do I defend this planet? Well, these are the reasons why, and this is how it's going to help you. If I can sell the idea to them, then that's just more exciting than presenting a report to a steering committee or something like that. So, yeah, I join the model of personal range, and I do maybe one or two permanent training courses. I used to do them globally. I used to work based out of Paris, where the so I've done over 27 countries, but now I'm just based in the UK. So it's a bit less hectic on the travel side, so good. But I miss the variability of the audience. It's better stereotype nations, but there is definite traits on how you present to a particular country. For example, if I were in Sweden, I would always give them an opportunity to speak their mind, because they like to do that. They don't like to be told. In other countries, then they're more likely to listen to what you say and ruminate on what you're saying. That's a very different attitude. So we sit there and we're talking in the evening over a few beers or something, but during the course of the
day. But sometimes.
I've enjoyed doing the training for various countries. And the big funny thing is, we're doing an anti-Brexit, we've just moved.
We're coming back one day, he said, you're these wine leaves, he said.
Nobody knew
this. It's like lettuce, I said, no,
sir. Take
them off.
But our half of the world is going to into Europe.
So, except we didn't pick them on the
No. Oh, I'll have some more dispatcher.